check me out. So I just made a stir fry, chicken stir fry, added a bit of spices on the chicken, some turmeric, paprika, maybe some herb type of deal. I had frozen vegetables I also put on the mix and some brown rice from leftovers. So I guess I have onions, broccoli, carrots, cauliflower, and chicken on rice. A little bit of spinach in there. I'm gonna try the sauces out. I had a bite without the sauces, and they were okay. Ooh, it smells good. Definitely barbecue life. I see what you mean here. BC cherries is the first ingredient. Brown sugar, apple cider vinegar, gluten-free. Oh, I dribbled quite a bit on. You can tell where, but hey, that's not a bad thing. Extra excitement. I would barbecue them. Can't believe it's from cherries. I like the sweetness of it. First ingredient is cherries, y'all. Okay. Now I'm gonna open the hot sauce.
Buddy or a boy, make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big barbecue dad someday. You got sauce on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your plums all over the place. Singing, we will reduce the waste.
Oh, baby. Okay. Oh. Medium. Sure that. Okay. And you know, I can take hot sauce. I don't know what I'm thinking. I can do it. No problem. They're really good on tofu. You know what? I see it now. Am I eating cherries in this? I still can't believe that. Peaches, sorry. Oh, peaches. Oh my god, the best of both worlds. Cherries and peaches? Wow! Okay. I'm getting my fruit servings and my vegetable servings. All in one go. Very balanced meal. Ready to show myself with both these. Maybe I'll combine them. Okay, I'm gonna combine them on the side of my plate. Oh! Getting that's hot. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm crazy. Okay, they're both there side by side. I think this will get us somewhere too. Okay, she's touching the cauliflower, so let's put in there. In that bite, I got vegetables and fruit. What's up? I feel like I'm living lavish. Like, I feel like I'm very fancy. My mouth is experiencing a lot of things it's never experienced before. New experiences. That's what food's about, you know? New experiences. See, I'm someone who doesn't like boring. I don't like repeating, so this can help. Because if you got leftovers, but you add some pizzazz. I like them when they're combined. I do. I'm gonna be playing a lot with these. I'm very excited. Oh my gosh, I'm reduced reusing recycling while I'm eating. Yeah, I can, what is it called when you can do two things at once? Multitask. Me multitasking. One with my vegetables and fruit. Two servings of the foods from the ground are natural ones. Then I'm also reducing recycling while I'm eating. I can be everywhere at once with this one. Thanks to Slow Bottled Sunday. It's almost Sunday. Oh my gosh, I'll have to have one of the parties with my roommates and I'll just use this on like random stuff. We could do like appies and I'll just be like, okay guys, we just have to put this shit on everything. You know, put it on crackers, put it on like cheesecake. Oh my gosh, don't tempt me. I might just make a dessert out of something. I'm gonna have fun with this one. Thank you so much for watching.